There definitely is a change going on. People are looking at too high inequality left from us from the 1980s. They're looking at a decade of stagnant earnings, unprecedented in any of our lifetimes. And then they're looking ahead to the threat of climate change and thinking we can definitely do better than this. So of course people, right from the FT through to people that you call revolutionaries, think things need to change. And I think that's a broad consensus.